To create a perfect rectangle for your herringbone field, you'll also need to mark a perpendicular line using a trammel. That's a tool you can make yourself with a long strip of wood. Drill a hole for a pencil near one end and drive a nail through the other. Set the nail point of the trammel on the center line and swing the pencil to draw an arc on either side of the line. Reset the trammel on the other end of the line and swing it again on either side of the line to cross your first set of arcs.